it's so important that as an industry, we create solutions or products that are really exciting to customers, products that compel them to make the switch from an internal combustion engine vehicle to an electric vehicle. And getting buyers of vehicles exposed to the benefits of a well-developed, highly compelling EV that fits their form factor needs, their price point needs, their storage and cargo capacity needs is really important. You know, the feeling of acceleration, the feeling of a completely redefined software architecture and software experience in the vehicle, and also the way that we approach the vehicle getting better and better over time.
Well, the car of today is so different from the car of before, and technology is really one of the biggest differentiators. So if you look at the complexity of semiconductors that's available in the car today, there's nothing that compares.
For many of our customers, that will be the most powerful computer that they own will be actually their Rivian.
With our vehicles being software defined, it gives us the opportunity to look at design in different ways that we haven't been able to do before.
We have a Rivian DNA and we want it to look and feel like a Rivian, and people need to experience it like a Rivian.
We have an architecture where we are able to continuously improve the software over and over and faster with the new generation.
When we do the hardware ourselves, we actually have that flexibility.
So you buy a vehicle on day one, and on day 300, it's a different vehicle, it's a better vehicle. We can talk about the incredible performance with our new quad motor, which does a quarter mile in 10 and a half seconds. We can talk about the massive cost reductions we've achieved in our bill of materials.
This part here takes close to 20 components and consolidates it down to one.
We can talk about how it's easier to build.
This system automatically goes through and marries onto the chassis. It's all automation, it's smoother, it's more seamless.
But one of the things we also really want to make sure is clear is just how the program timeline was managed, not only achieving significant cost improvements, but also laying out the architecture for our future products, R2, R3, and beyond.
Adding hundreds of robots, changing some of the flow, the layout, improving the efficiency of how we build the vehicles, which is ultimately going to allow us to run the plant 30% faster.
In-house testing in real time, faster troubleshooting, so we can reduce the footprint while increasing the output.
We're making thousands and thousands of decisions every day, and the element of alignment that we see across them is a desire to make sure that we're building a company that helps drive towards a better world.
What defines a Rivian can really stretch beyond what we think it can be today.
We already have a vehicle people love. We're making it more accessible. We're making it more feature-rich, more capable.
We have motivated teams working together every day to deliver the best experience to our customers. When we wake up in the morning, this is how we operate as a company.
What we've learned in terms of launching a complex product, turning on a supply chain, ramping the supply chain, is all coming together as we now think about the next phase of growth with how far we see the ability to push our company and our products beyond what we've seen with R1.